saint of the day, Saint Gregory the Wonder Worker. Gregory was of a distinguished pagan family. He was born at Neo Caesarea Pontus and studied law there. About 233, he and his brother Athenodorus accompanied his sister, who was joining her husband Caesarea Palestine, while they continued on to Beirut to continue their law studies. They met Origen and, instead of going to Beirut, entered a school at Caesarea, studied theology, were converted to Christianity by Origen, and became his disciple. Gregory returned to Neo Caesarea about 238, intending to practice law, but was elected bishop by the 17 Christians of the city. It soon became apparent that he was gifted with remarkable powers. He preached eloquently, made so many converts, he was able to build a church, and soon was so renowned for his miracle that he was surnamed the Thaumaturgus, the Wonder Worker. His feast day is November 17th.